The Creation of God. From the book of Genesis, chapter 1. On the first day, God made the light and called it day. The darkness he called night. On the second day, God made the sky which separated the water on the earth from the water above it. On the third day, God gathered the waters into seas and called the dry ground land. Then God blessed the land and it produced vegetation. On the fourth day, God made two great lights, the sun to govern the day and the moon to govern the night. He also made stars. On the fifth day, God filled the seas with living creatures and the skies with birds. On the sixth day, God blessed the land and it produced living creatures of all kinds, tame, wild, and crawling. Then God created man and woman in his own image. And on the seventh day, God blessed the seventh day and made it holy, and he rested from all his work of creating.